win the right to face Sydney FC next Saturday night at Allianz Stadium. Kamiliosnich is onto it. The doubts will favour him as well. Kamiliosnich scores for Adelaide United. Sergio still going. Barbarousas. Limited. Still he goes on. Looking for Barisa.
Tonight, Sydney FC and Melbourne victory. These two again. Yeski fires it in. Oh, there's the opening goal.
I think it's an own goal.
Yeah. Barousas jumping into that lovely through ball by Antonis. Oh, Barousas, oh, deflected in. And Costa Barbarousas has got his reward this time. Brosk into the path of Adrian Mirzayevski. And it's poured away by Lawrence Thomas. That's an error by Valanza. It could be in here. Victory. Besser, Berisha. Trying to square it up, Troisi! 2-1 Melbourne victory in front of the Cove! Stefan Negro to clear, it's a big clearance though, Josh Berlante to thump it! Mirzayevski's cross, oh, great header, what a save by Thomas! Up it goes from Andrew Redmayne. Simon wins another good flick on, Carney inside the box, chance here! Lawrence Thomas again! Mirzayevski, oh, it's an own goal! Would you believe? Second in the game, that is oh so cruel of Melbourne victory. Remarkable drama. We're going to have extra time. Tonis had no right to get through there, really. Still, he goes on. O'Neill giving chase for Lawley. Still, carry on. Tonis! Has he won it for Melbourne victory? The villain turned hero in navy blue. Ron Stokes and the adulation of the victory fans. Grand Final. A warm welcome to the 13th Hyundai A-League Grand Final between the Newcastle Jets and Melbourne Victory. Off we go. The hype has been building all week. Now it's time to deliver. Let's go towards Donoghue, who lets it in the front post. It's by Jesus, and it's touched him. And Victory have the advantage. Costa Barbarousas claiming the credit. It's the earliest goal ever in a Grand Final. It was clever too. Katrumbis with the cross. And Donoghue! Great save, Thomas! And Victory scoop it away thanks to Thomas Den. Leroy George on target. Swerving a bit in the air as well. Drops the shoulder. Great save, Thomas again. And Jason Hoffman can't convert the rebound. Moss didn't know whether to get there. Is he going to go over the line? Right into that 9th-minute goal. Petratos, lovely ball. Thomas didn't get there. Still Berisha. Slips it through. Troisi. Whole ground runs. It's Petratos.